I got into weightlifting because I hated the way I looked, right? And because of that, even nowadays, right, looking the way I do, I still have some mornings where I wake up, look in the mirror, and think I don't look good enough, you know? More often than not, actually. So that's why it's just one of those things where it's like, if you're going to sit there and be like, no, dude, bullying is good. Like, no, it's really not.